Hello everyone, this is Logan's shop. Logan.
Mike.
Is here.
And back for another episode of Lovers in a Dangerous Spacetime. It's kinda terrifying. Alright, we got a metal gem.
Do we want to try it on this guy?
Well, the metal... And then the little,
we have
like,
a wrench
spikes.
We don't like it. See?
Well, I don't think we'll like it. So, I don't really want to put it on there.
But that was the spikes.
Yeah.
I thought you liked the spikes.
Nah. No, because I tried to use the spikes more than anything. And, well, it made my driving worse. So, I don't think it should be. Put it here. I think that gave, like, the rocket valve.
Yeah, I don't want
that. I really like the metal gem. I'm just realizing that. I guess we'll put it here. Well, yeah, I'm definitely gonna use that more than I should. Hi! That is my spot. That's my deal. Oh boy. There's water everywhere. They've been swallowed alive. Okay. Well, let's see what we have. It doesn't look very big. Looks like not that. Oh, this is not the engine for that. Exactly what we were trying not to do. Oh look, power gem. Put it on this side. Love the big guns. Well, this isn't dead.
Just don't let go of the engine unless it's against the wall. Maybe this is not the best time. Spikes and laser. Oh boy.
We are trapped.
Oh,
oh
no!
Gosh. Oh, that went really fast.
Get up, quick.
That explains why the place seems significantly smaller. down first, since that's the way the current goes.
Why?
Good idea this time.
No, it was a horrible idea. We're gonna die. We're totally gonna die because you decided to do that. Oh my gosh. Stressful. Your brain. was a new little creature. I very much appreciate that. Alright guys, we're getting you home. We take off back to the base with the other guys. That's a question we don't ask, Logan. Where do we store them? Because I don't see anywhere that they could be stored on our ship.
They coat our walls for protection. Oh gosh, that's terrible.
That is horrible, Logan. Okay, what is this?
I think that's just ruined this for everyone.
Jelly roll.
It rolls the entire vessel 360 degrees.
No, no, why?
And it has a jelly coating that prevents terrain damage.
Yeah, but if it's moving the entire thing, wouldn't that be hard for us to figure out where to go while we're moving?
That would be very discombobulating. Banana split. It's 20% more health. But due to a strict ID card policy, space knots, that'd be us, cannot access each other's rooms.
But I like sharing stuff with you.
It's like, no, this is my gun. You can't have it. That would be very bad. I recommend we stay with our ship and get another slot for our big thing. Alright, but that is going to end it for this episode. We will see you guys in the next one.
Okay, bye!